I'm somebody who's on a mission, and my mission is to spread financial education among women. That's it. That's who I am, and that's what my commitment is. So my childhood, so I have seen my parents really talking very, very comfortably about money. Yeah, that was my childhood. They were very, very comfortable. I have not seen them clash ever over money. They were together building. I come from a very, very humble background where my grandmother used to do dishes in other people's houses to bring up my dad, because my granddad passed on while my dad was just 2 years old. And in those times, there were no remarriages or anything. So very, she brought up my dad very difficult. Those were difficult times for them. And I saw my mom and dad building everything from scratch. And my dad used to honestly share and confess many, many times in front of us that had my mother not supported enough in terms of finances, he would have not built the kind of business that he built. So that's what my childhood has been. And when I grew up, I noticed that, in the world, the couples were not talking about money. It was not normal. So that's where my journey really, really began, because, you know, in the house we have such very different environment, and then when we grow up and see outside, it was very different. So yeah, that's what my childhood is, but the world outside is very different.